Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory
be to God in the highest.
And
peace to the earth. Spread your hand forward. And be rubbing it. I wash your hand with the blood of Jesus. Arrow of failure and devourality that is in your hand. In the name of Jesus, fire consume that arrow. I wash your hand with the blood of Jesus today. The seed of failure and devourality of good things that is in this hand, in the name of Jesus, I declare it out.
Yo,
that carries of the wicked ones, that reddish pepper of the wicked one in darkness, the snail of the elderly one in darkness, and the fish of the elderly one in darkness that has been given to you in your dream, in the name of Jesus. Fire of the Lord I call. Push everything out. That evil money that I've been given to you in the power of darkness, that does not make you to know how your business is
ruined,
I decree today, in the name of Jesus, fire consume them all. Clap the hands together as you are hearing me. I decree, you see, that never gather good things. You say, that never gather money. You say, that never succeed in one
small.
That is in this hand.
Lord,
in the name of Jesus, we consume.
Rub
the hands together. That embargo that the wicked one has put on your
path.
That no good thing should touch your hand. I set them
ablaze.
In the name of Jesus, let it consume fire. You know that embargo has been laid on that evil children. In the name of Jesus, you know that embargo has been laid on you. That you not have key to your house. That you not have key to your key. To your car. That you have been put embargo. That you not receive joyous letter. In the name of Jesus, that embargo is consumed by fire.
In the
bondage in which your hand is, that has not brought gathering, in the bondage in which your hand is, that has not brought miracle. In the name of Jesus, your hand is set free. Heaven saves you today. Success comes into your life. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Amen. That is the work of deliverance the Lord said
to
this morning. And we've done it now. Testimony will follow.
You
dream that something get out of your hand, then the battle of your life is over.
But
are we going to use to pray today? The Lord always remember his people, children of God, beloved. God never forgets them. God never forgets
you.
Let us know that God never forgets. Maybe as if it is difficult, but the open book of remembrance, you will still give birth. You will have your husband. You have your wife.
Oh, he said to that.
You say good job.
I found promotion.
You'll be given promotion.
You know,
that I brought where you are.
You'll
be established.
The
Lord has established me a great man for himself.
The
lining are falling unto me in pleasant places. I have good heritage. When the book of remembrance are open, you know that God has covenant for. And you are waiting for the promise of God.
You
will not be weary.
Be
praying.
The plan
of God for you, nobody can hinder it. Covenant he has, nobody can
hinder
it. Book of Leviticus, chapter 26,
42,
verse 42.
Yes.
God said he will remember his covenant. What kind of covenant? Covenant of mercy. Covenant of help. Covenant that we exert. Covenant of glory. Your children will prosper. You cannot weep over your children. It's not the covenant of God for you. Your children cannot be backward. That's not the covenant of God. That child that was made out of the power of darkness, the Lord will save him. It's not the covenant of God. Whatever is not the plan of God
for
your life, the Lord cannot allow it
in
your life.
Yes.
I majemu mi.
Nigba na ni emi oran ti majemu mi.
Pelu Jacob.
Pelu Jacob.
Ati majemu mi.
Ati majemu mi.
Pelu Isaac.
Pelu Isaac.
Ati majemu mi.
Ati majemu mi.
Pelu Abraham.
Pelu Abraham.
Emi oran ti.
Emi oran ti
majemu. Emi oran ti ile na.
Emi oran. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oluwa Olorun oran ti e.
Say they will remember you.
Oran ti ile to wa.
Remember the land.
Oran ti awon omo re.
Remember your children.
No sawari awon omo re.
You will seek out your children.
Obi ti won wa.
Wherever they are.
Something
good will happen.
Oh, why you long logo?
Yes, God concerning.
But
I want us to pray for children.
Oluwa, ebe gbọbọlọ nse si ni ka
o. How God was reading it.
Ebe bo se bere re.
God has started it.
Latori Jacob.
From Jacob.
Isaac.
To Isaac.
To Fidori Abraham.
To Abraham.
Mo jemu to lagbani.
Powerful covenant.
Mo jemu to ma ran iran.
Covenant that is contagious.
Mo jemu to sise ninu eje.
That works in the blood.
Mo jemu to gbe idile ro.
Covenant that uphold family.
Mo jemu to mu ki awon mo pade iranlowo ati anu Olorun.
Covenant that makes people to meet the help of God.
Gbogbo bi ti ba ti de.
Wherever they get.
Oluwa ki gbagbe mo jemu.
God never forget his covenant. It does not be
betrayed.
Let's go and pray this morning. Lord, remember your covenant. The life of my children. Pray for them very well. Lord, remember your covenant. The life of my children. Remember your covenant. The life of my children.
Lord,
in the name of Jesus. Hand of God. Uplift my children. Raise my children. Because of the covenant you have for me.
Lord,
because of your covenant for me. Look, search the life of my children. Search the destiny of my children. Let us open up to my children. God of covenant. Make way for all my children. God of covenant. Make my children to be blessed. God of covenant. Send help and mercy to the life of my children. Pray that prayer very well.
You
say in the name of Jesus.
Look,
my children here, the word of God. Wherever you may be, receive help and favor of God.
Receive
air and favor of God. You say I decree because of the covenant of God with me. Help and favor. Locate the life of my children. Help and favor. Search out the life of my children. Help and favor. Help my children. Help and favor. Make my children to be favored. Make them to be glorious. Make my children to be
blessed.
And let them receive mercy. Hear this prayer point.
Your
parents pray. Angels of air that never grow weary.
Once
my children will get to
come,
connect with their life. You are not praying that prayer. Angels of air that never grow weary. Once my children will get to come, connect with their life. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray for you today. Wherever your children are, book of remembrance for mercy. The Lord open it unto your children. The Lord open it unto your children. Wherever your children are, you are the four corners of the world. Angels of help and mercy. Locate the life of your children. In the name of Jesus, I decree angels of help and mercy. Locate the life of your children. The covenant of God is remembered in your life today. Mercy locate your children. Wherever hindrances are, the journey of your children's life. Wherever our position is, wherever the hand of darkness is, in the name of Jesus, fire consume them all. Mercy speak over their lives. The mercy that prevail over judgment. Mercy speak over your children. Mercy make way for your children. Hand of help rise for your children. In the name of Jesus, all seed that come out of you, comes out of me. Hand of help and mercy locate their lives. The Lord said I should tell you. You see your children, in the name of Jesus, you will be joyous. You see your children, in the name of Jesus, your joy will be filled. So hear the word of God. You will not eat the fruit of your children in pain. If there's any sickness in you, in the name of Jesus, that sickness get out. Fire consume
it.
That cat, that meal, that whenever it meals, who's the
one that's going to pay,
and people that stand that kill that one, in the name of Jesus, Jesus. Look and remember, it's open unto you. Open unto your children. In Jesus' mighty name.
We have
for TV programs. Thank you that God is using
you.
And you are working on it. As you are helping us for the work of God. In the name of Jesus, you will be exalted. You
will
not do it in vain.
Blessings
will not depart. Glory will speak for you. Light will shine around you. God will reward you. In Jesus' mighty
Amen.
Name.
Amen.
For those who desire to be receiving our prayers every day,
we have
had some challenges concerning WhatsApp in recent times. And that is why we have migrated onto Telegram. I want everyone to register this one number on your Telegram.
Yes, send the high si wanibe.
And send I
+234 80 22 0353 5389. Jen to pele kasi.
Let me call it once again.
+234 80 22 0353 5389. Number in the FM gba prayer wa lori Telegram yin lojojumo.
This is the number through which you will be receiving our prayer every day on your Telegram.
Oro gbogbo eyan omo Olorun.
I appeal to all you children of God.
Ti adura nsise ninu aye yin.
That this prayer is working wonders in your life.
Ki e ma ba padanu ori ofe wonyi.
So that you will not lose this great opportunity.
E lo si Play Store yin.
Go to your Google Play Store.
Yes, download Telegram
app. And download Telegram app.
Ki e add the number wa.
And add the number that is just also,
send the friend request anykind on Facebook.
We are not sending friend requests to anyone on Facebook.
Be anykind ba send the message kan si oloruko wa.
If anyone send any message to you on our behalf,
boya ki o send owo si ile omo lai ni yata balai ni baba kankan.
That you should send any money to any orphanage.
Ki se lati odo wa.
It's not from us.
Awon fowa na lo sise yi.
This thing is done by the fraudulent people.
Lase kese ti e ba ti ri won.
Immediately you have seen them.
E report won ke si block won.
Report them and block them.
It's
not from Prophet
Adefisoye.
Anyone who hears my voice today, I prophesy in the name of Jesus. As long as the heaven and earth exist, your children will encounter mercy. Anyone who stands as antagonist or troubler in the journey of your children, even from the roof, the Lord will approve their kingdom. As you are going out today,
you
are hearing this prayer.
Every
word of authority that we have said in it, in the name of Jesus, it works in your life. So shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name. We'll meet again tomorrow morning.
Amen.
Amen.
Jai Rogolo, King Jai Rogolo. Mix and mastered by Tayo 080 6051 6493.